So we want to graph r equals 1 plus 3 sine of theta. And because these coefficients are different, this is going to graph a limacon.